So, have you got any plans for the weekend?
Yeah, me and my mates are going to this activity centre in the mountains.
Oh, yeah?
You can do all kinds of things. It's a new centre. It sounds great. We're going to go dirt boarding.
What's that?
It's like skateboarding or snowboarding. You have a board or deck to stand on and wheels. They're pretty strong because you go down rough mountain tracks on them. Steep, rough mountain tracks.
Ooh, sounds a bit risky. Have you done it before?
No, but I've done similar things. Anyway, we're also going to go canyoning. Before you ask, that's when you jump and swim down a river canyon. You have to use ropes and special equipment. And maybe we'll go whitewater rafting too.
Phew! It sounds far too difficult to me.
They have lots of things that you could do too. Like zip wiring, you know, when you go along a wire through the trees or down a mountain.
Go down a mountain? On a wire?
It's really easy and exciting too. You just have to hold on and enjoy the ride. Or there's bungee jumping.
Jump off a bridge on a long elastic band? Me? You've got to be joking. Anyway, I'm going away this weekend too. Thank you for asking.
I was going to ask. So where are you going?
Paris! I'm so excited!
Paris? Wow!
Yeah, it'll be brilliant. We're going to do all the sights, like go up the Eiffel Tower and take a boat along the River Seine and see the old parts of the city. It looks so beautiful in the photos. And then there are all the art galleries. You know how much I like art. I can't wait to go round the Louvre and see all those famous paintings.
I think the famous Impressionist paintings are somewhere else.
Yeah, I know. They're in the Musée d'Orsay. We're going there too. And then I want to go to the Rodin Museum and see that famous statue. You know, the thinker?
Mm.
And of course, if we're in Paris, we'll just have to go shopping. Or look at the shops at least. And then there's the restaurants. Just think, French food.
You've got a lot planned for one weekend.
Oh, we're going for 4 days, actually.
Oh, 4 days. Very nice. And who are you going with?
Oh, just a friend. So, have you got any plans for the weekend?
Yeah. Me and my mates are going to this activity centre in the mountains.
Oh, yeah?
You can do all kinds of things. It's a new centre. It sounds great. We're going to go dirt boarding.
What's that?
It's like skateboarding or snowboarding. You have a board or deck to stand on and wheels. They're pretty strong because you go down rough mountain tracks on them. Steep, rough mountain tracks.
Ooh, sounds a bit risky. Have you done it before?
No, but I've done similar things. Anyway, we're also going to go canyoning. Before you ask, that's when you jump and swim down a river canyon. You have to use ropes and special equipment. And maybe we'll go whitewater rafting too.
Phew! It sounds far too difficult to me.
They have lots of things that you could do too. Like zip wiring, you know, when you go along a wire through the trees or down a mountain.
Go down a mountain? On a wire?
It's really easy and exciting too. You just have to hold on and enjoy the ride. Or there's bungee jumping.
Jump off a bridge on a long elastic band? Me? You've got to be joking. Anyway, I'm going away this weekend too. Thank you for asking.
I was going to ask. So where are you going?
Paris! I'm so excited!
Paris? Wow!
Yeah, it'll be brilliant. We're going to do all the sights, like go up the Eiffel Tower and take a boat along the River Seine and see the old parts of the city. It looks so beautiful in the photos. And then there are all the art galleries. You know how much I like art. I can't wait to go round the Louvre and see all those famous paintings.
I think the famous Impressionist paintings are somewhere else.
Yeah, I know. They're in the Musée d'Orsay. We're going there too. And then I want to go to the Rodin Museum and see that famous statue. You know, the thinker?
Mm.
And of course, if we're in Paris, we'll just have to go shopping. Or look at the shops, at least. And then there's the restaurants. Just think, French food.
You've got a lot planned for one weekend.
Oh, we're going for 4 days, actually.
Oh, 4 days. Very nice. And who are you going with?
Oh, just a friend.
This recording was brought to you by the British Council. To find others like it, visit www.britishcouncil.org/learnenglishteens.